storms around like a roaring lion, seeking to devour us, but the fear of God will keep us. Let him keep scheming, let him keep trying, he knows the hour is near, but the fear of God will keep us. The fear of God will keep us. In the blink of an eye and a trumpet sound, we will be changed by a supernatural power. So lift up your voice if God's called you to. While we're still here, we got work to do. Satan roams around like a roaring lion, seeking to devour us, but the fear of God will keep us. Hold to what lasts and keep your landing. Stand in the knowledge of this, the fear of God will keep us. Yes, the fear of God will keep us. In the blink of an eye and a flash of light, the trumpet sounds and the dead will rise. The mortal glow, immortal in His name. So lift up your voice if you've been saved by the blood of the Lamb who forever will reign. We may not win every battle, but He wins the war. Five, six, seven, eight. Christ is coming, and there's only so long He will wait. One, two, three, four. We may not win every battle, but He wins the war. Is coming and there's only so long he'll wait.
He's coming with the flash of light. He's coming for a pure and spotless blood washed bride.
Come on.
He's coming with the trumpet sound. He's coming with the flash of light. He's coming for a pure and spotless blood washed bride.
I'm glad that you're joining us here this morning.
I just want to say Jesus 2,000 years ago promised that he was going to rise from the grave, and he did. I want you to know he made another promise as well, and that was that one day he would return, and he is coming for a church that is ready for him. I want to ask you the question this morning, are you ready for the Son of Man to come and bring home what is his? Are you one of his people? Are you one of the redeemed? Are you one of his chosen ones? Are you the one that is washed by the blood of the Lamb and made clean before the Lord? I want to give you an opportunity this morning to make that commitment to follow Jesus. He said of himself, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Are you following the way? Are you aware of the truth? Are you in need of the life? Jesus this morning is the way, the truth, and the life. Well, how do I get that, Pastor John? Jesus said, everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. Everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. That means you. This morning, if you're not a follower of Jesus, the only thing that is required is that you believe on him, that you call on the name of the Lord, and you will be saved. And believe it or not, it is that simple. This morning, I want to challenge you. If you have not made that choice to follow and to believe, I'm going to ask you to make that choice to follow and to believe. I want you to pray with me this morning. Lord Jesus, we know that you promised, you told the disciples, I am going to rise again. Jesus, all of the scriptures pointed to this one central event in human history, that the Messiah would come, that one would come, an anointed one would come to make all of the wrong things right and set us free from the power of sin. And then Jesus, you showed up, and then you said, I am going to die, and then I'm going to come back to life again on the third day. And Jesus, you pulled that off. Now, Lord, you also promised that one day you're coming back to earth to take the people that belong to you to be with you and the Father in heaven for eternity. Jesus, we want to be among those that are prepared and ready. We want to be with you in eternity. But Lord, I know that there are those that have yet to make that choice and yet to make that decision. Lord, I just pray that this morning, that God, you would cause us all to come to that point of surrender and say, Jesus, I believe in you. I call on your name to save me from my sins. Lord, I'm going to live for you. God, I pray that you would do that in hearts and lives this morning. I pray in Jesus' name. Now, if that is you and you prayed that prayer with us, we're going to celebrate one more time, and I'm going to invite you to join with us as we celebrate the promise of God that one day, just as he promised, he's going to come back. Thank you for joining us this Easter morning. We pray that God's blessing is on you and your family. We'll see you next week at ICA. Have a great week.
But he wins the war. Five, six, seven, eight. Christ is coming, and there's only so long he will wait. One, two, three, four. We may not win every battle, but he wins the war. Yeah. Is coming, and there's only so long he'll wait.
trumpet sound. It's coming with a flash of light. It's coming for a pure and spotless blood.